So, in the last video, came on a four-wheeler trail all through that stuff, and a bunch of snow and everything, so here's the second part of the video. We're going to be doing some single track riding, so here we go. Dope view. Y'all have freaking weeds like freaking that tall, like that weird plant dill there. So it gets kind of nasty riding through here. You got freaking brush just all over. So yeah, I love this trail though. It's a fun one. And there is a road there by the river, and there's a spot you can come in on this back side instead of going on that four-wheeler trail. Well, it's, you still have to come in on the four-wheeler trail, but you come in on the other end, so you only go in like, you know, maybe a quarter mile, if that. So where the way I came in, it was a lot more trail to cover and stuff. And all that that I came in on is always always like shady, so it takes the snow to melt a lot longer there than from here. So get you a view right here. Kind of pull over for a little bit. Put the kill switch in a bad spot, fucking trying to reach it. I like to kill the bike coming downhill, because then I can use my front brake and use the clutch, you know, to slow the bike down instead of using my, so basically using the clutch as my brake instead of using my right foot, you know, so I can have more balance on the foot peg. talking about like all this tall brush, but it's so bad in the summertime. You have like freaking thistles and crap, freaking like this tall and stuff. It's pretty bad. Thank you. Look at this rut. You know, I don't think camera ever does justice. I mean, this isn't that bad, but a little steep. And then, like, look at that. It's probably right there or so. Definitely gnarly when it's a little muddy right here, though. This part. Thank you. Well, this will probably be it for part two of this video. So make sure to like and subscribe for part three. We're going to be going on a little bit more technical trails here. So stay tuned for that.